An Athelstan father killed in a motorbike crash is tonight being remembered for his devotion to his three young children. The 28-year-old leaving behind devastated family and friends, many visiting the scene of the collision today at Evandale.
Words of praise and heartfelt gestures, remembering a loved one gone too soon, 28-year-old father of three, James Caridi. He died while riding his motorbike along Portrush Road, colliding with a van.
Just to see the van itself, the damage on the van and stuff on the bike was pretty horrendous.
His brothers honouring James today, telling Nine News he will be a living memory in everyone's hearts and me and Alex will protect his kids till we die. Loved ones also describing him as a great dad, saying he absolutely adored his children, while a childhood friend who visited the scene today told of his admiration for James as both a father and friend. The sudden tragedy also affecting those who live near the crash scene.
When I looked out the window and saw a ton of police cars, traffic being controlled, all the lights. I feel really saddened by what happened.
CCTV shows the moments leading up to the collision. The van was attempting to cross Portrush Road while the motorbike travelled north, the two colliding shortly before 4 p.m. yesterday. Witnesses say the motorbike burst into flames as people ran towards the crash scene to help.
They really tried to save his life. We pulled him away from the bike in case it blew up again.
The driver of the van wasn't physically injured. Police say Major Crash are investigating what happened. So far, no charges have been laid.
This is the 49th life lost on SA roads and the 8th motorcycle fatality this year. Shannon McDonald, Nine News.